Hi, my name is Simeon Jackson, and this is my journey about DNA Fitness. So I got introduced to DNA Fitness through Rio Ferdinand. I've been lucky enough to meet Rio when I was really young in my career. And since then, he's been a great role model, and he's always given great help and guidance and advice. And about a year ago, DNA Fit came up in a conversation. And I reached out to Rio and asked him, you know, more about it, and was singing its praises. So I decided to get a test and kind of see what it was all about. So before DNA Fit, my kind of nutrition and diet lifestyle was okay. I was on a plant-based diet, and I was having my own journey with that and implementing, you know, a lot more plant-based foods and just having my own kind of play with that, but it was still very, I was very naive to it, very new to it. Even though I'd been doing it for maybe a few years, I still felt like, you know, I was still having, you know, teething problems with it, so to speak. So to get the expertise and, you know, the knowledge from DNA Fit of what my personal body was doing and what was specific to me was just a really, really big help, and really has helped me since I've got the results to implement the little changes to keep feeling better and better. I thought DNA Fit would help because of just the detail, you know, and just being able to get a report and some results based on, you know, my genetics and, you know, what my body's doing and what my body needs. So, you know, just knowing that there was something out there that could give me those definitive answers was just you know, a wake up call, and I was just really excited to do the test and get my results. DNA Fit really helped me because it took out the guesswork. It took out the stabbing in the dark, you know, with dieting and trying to figure out what best works and going off how you feel. Because obviously there's a lot out there, and, you know, different diets and styles and all that, but to, you know, have it in black and white on paper and your result showing you, you know, what your genes are and what you need, it's just, you know, provided a lot of clarity and made, you know, just that whole journey with nutrition and what you need a lot easier.